Hey there, I'm Mike, and today I'm going to show you the best plugins for WooCommerce inventory management. Inventory management is one of the most important parts of running a business, but many new store owners undervalue just how important good WooCommerce inventory management tools are. And so what we want to do in this video today is give you the best WooCommerce inventory management plugins for you to consider implementing in your WordPress website. But before we get too far, I want to let you know that there'll be links to more resources in the video's description below. And remember, subscribe and ring that bell to get notifications for future helpful content. Now, let's take a look at some plugins. ATUM is a level up for WooCommerce's inventory management capabilities. It has all the advanced stock tracking features you're going to need, and it's free. There are no features locked behind paid monthly plans. However, a few premium add-ons enable automated exporting, multi-location or multi-supplier stock tracking, and bill of materials management. If you know you're going to need more powerful tools than what WooCommerce provides by default, take a look at ATUM. WooCommerce has some multi-location and global selling tools, but it's lacking when it comes to inventory management in multiple places. This plugin will solve that problem while also giving finer control over shipping and ordering in specific locations. Need a free alternative? Check out Stock Locations for WooCommerce. Katana is a powerful manufacturing enterprise tool designed to give you complete control over your inventory. While it can be used with any business or platform, it has its WooCommerce plugin that syncs with your WordPress store to keep inventory up to date and track raw materials and standard products. It also comes with hundreds of integrations with other business tools and an API to make your own custom integration. And of course, you get access to all of Katana's usual inventory management features. WooCommerce doesn't reduce the stock quantity of an item until a customer purchases it. Still, you may want it to be temporarily reduced when someone puts an item in their shopping cart, and eventually it expires if they don't make the purchase. This little plugin is designed to solve that specific problem. With this plugin, you can import and export CSV files for not just your products themselves, but also their images, customer reviews, or various attributes and tags. The only downside is that the free version doesn't support variable products. The Attribute Stock plugin gives WooCommerce's stock tracking capabilities more power. If you find that the default doesn't support your niche use cases, this is a plugin that will probably solve that issue. It lets you track attributes and share stock across multiple products. One good example is a store selling necklaces. With this plugin, you can separately track the number of chains and pendants available. So if you run out of a certain length of chain, it will be out of stock for all of your necklaces. If you want something like an inventory management ERP, but a little smaller in scale, try StockUpp. It has valuable features like more comprehensive stock management, supplier tracking, and batch lots, but it's not expensive or difficult to use. This plugin is beneficial not just for stock management, but for your entire store. You can manage all of your products and inventory from an Excel-like screen with more efficient bulk editing menu. This is bound to save you a lot of time. Zoho is a suite of various enterprise tools, from Zoho CRM to Zoho Inventory, and thanks to this plugin, you can get all of its features integrated into WooCommerce. With a bit of setup, everything will be fully synchronized and automated. QuickBooks accounting software is a popular choice among businesses, so integration with WooCommerce is beneficial. With this, everything is synced between the two platforms both ways. It's also compatible with a variety of other inventory management plugins. If you track your inventory using an external CSV file provided by your supplier, this is the perfect solution. It will keep your stock in sync so you no longer need to update it manually whenever you get a shipment. While WooCommerce does have a basic notification system for stock status, it's not enough for many stores. Advanced notifications gives you more control over the processes, letting you send emails to third parties and customize what products they get notifications about. Setting up several stores all using stock from the same warehouse presents many challenges, but the central stock plugin makes it easier to deal with. Now you can sync stock across multiple websites on the same network. If you have a physical store and an online store, syncing stock can get tricky. WooPOS is a point of sale system, a CRM, and a powerful inventory management tool. Everything is here and it works across multiple physical and digital storefronts. When your store gets very large with hundreds or thousands of products, a good bulk editor is one of the best investments. With this plugin, managing your stock and SKUs will no longer be a hassle. Kinsta's WordPress hosting can speed up your website by up to 200%, and you'll get 24/7 support from our expert WordPress engineers. Let us show you the Kinsta difference. Try a free demo of our My Kinsta dashboard at demo.kinsta.com. Thank you so much for watching, and don't forget to subscribe to find more tutorials, explainers, and helpful content like this.